Yep, you're reading it right. 115, John Leaded in good old Louisville, Kentucky. Alright, here's where we're staying, 6805 Carolyn. Mary Lee's house. Tanya calls it a salt box. Lots of trees around here. I had a little bit of a busy road down there. This is in the south end of Louisville. Of course, this is horse country. Got a white jockey out there. Well, there's Allie. A tree in the back, around a deck. Back end addition. And looky there. I believe that's Betsy. Size backyard I have to cut. Lots of trees. Okay, we're at Mamaw and Papaw's house. And I hope you can see that fence there in the feeder. He just has all kinds of squirrels and birds and things. Kind of see the lay of the land. Papaw's garage. Grilling hamburgers and some bluegill that he caught. Paul's tractor. This is a garden. Grapes growing, I think it's... She grows strawberries. They're having a hard time with all the rain getting the garden going. Big backyard. Lots of grass to cut. Spent a lot of time in the garage. Keeps Mamaw's house clean. There's Allie. I'm not gonna lie to you, that's not really a woodpecker. Let's see if them finches come back. Get something to eat. There's another one of them jockeys. Swing. It's Tuesday and we finally got some good weather. Right now about to see how many critters we can find in Mamaw's yard. There's a, I believe a pigeon or a dove there on that bird bath. What do we got there? Getting closer. Now there's a swan, of all things. I believe there's a deer sitting under that tree. I think there's some. Thank you. where Mamaw gets her water. It's like a witch's pot, doesn't it? Got some critters here. A swan. Bell. There'd be another rabbit on a bush. He's a little tipsy. Some kind of bird. Takes off when the wind blows. Be unique. Two frogs sitting under an umbrella. You don't see that every day. Little cardinal bird. Fly pot. It's a yellow canary just sitting out here in a fly pot. How about that? The fern Tiny gave her for Mother's Day. Wouldn't you know we'd have chickens back here? Here are the finches. Same here, huh? Brett and Allie's old school. Nanhundred Hudson, where Tiny lived. And we dated. Inside Mary Lee Fan. And we got a sunny day here in Louisville. And
go to.
Excuse me.
Allie and her baby doll. That's right.